arrested two men in connection to a deadly shooting outside a Buckhead bar last month. Sean Mobley was gunned down outside the Hole in the Wall bar along Peachtree Street in early February. Now police say they've arrested Barrett Green and Rodney Hammond in connection to his murder.